Hi students, today we discuss about the law of exponents, which is the last portion of chapter 1. Before we discuss, I have a request to all those students who are not subscribed my channel till now. So please subscribe my channel, and when you watching the video, you practice with me and watch the full video from first to last. Then it will be very easy for you. So let us start. If A and B are both real number and also they are greater than zero, and A and N are rational numbers, then first formula, a to the power n into a to the power n is equal to a to the power n plus n. That is, in multiplication, if the base are same, then power should be add. Similarly, a to the power n divides a to the power n, which is equal to a to the power n minus n. In multiplication, if base are equal, then power will be subtracted. For example, suppose 1 to 9 multiplication, base are same, so power should be added. 1, 2, 9, 6 whole power 1/4, 1/2. 1, 2, 9, 6 power 4, 1 plus 3. That is 1, 2, 9, 6 whole power 2. 3/4. So if we factorize 1 to 9, 6, we get 6, 12. So we can write 1, 2, 6, 9 as 6 to the power 4, because 6 is present 4 times. So 6 power 4 into 3 upon 4. 4 4 times 3, 6 power 10. 2, 1, 6. In division, we can write as 6 upon 7. So in division, power should be subtracted. 5 to the power 6 upon 7 minus 2 upon 3 is equal to 5 to the power 7 times 21, 18 minus 14, that is 5 to the power 4 upon 21. Third formula, a to the power n into b to the power n. In multiplication, if base are different and power are same, then a into b common power n. So for example, 5 upon 8 2 to the power 5 upon 8 2 to the power 5 upon 8. Here base are different, but power are 4 power 5008. That is 26 to the power 5 upon 8. 4 formula. 8 to the power 8. 4 to the power 8 equal to 8 to the power, when packet is removed, then power will be multiplied. That is 8 into 8. For example, 3 to the power 4 to the power 1 by 4. Then first we remove the packet. So 3 to the power 4 multiplied 1 upon 4. 4 4 cancel. So 3 to the power 1. That is 3. Next formula. 4 to the power 8 is equal to, M is the common power of A and B. So when packet is removed, then the power M distributed between A and B. That is A to the power M into B to the power M. In division, A upon B whole to the power M is equal to A to the power M divided by B to the power M. Seventh number formula, A to the power minus A is equal to 1 upon A to the power A. Suppose, for example, 5 to the power minus 3 is equal to 1 upon 5 to the power 3 is equal to 1 upon 1 into 5. Last formula, A to the power 0 is equal to 1. So if the power of any number is 0, then its value will be 1. If 5 to the power 0, then value of 5 to the power 0 is 1. Similarly, 8 to the power 0 is equal to 1. Keeping all these formula in our mind, we solve the exercise which is given in our book. Question number 5. Evaluate 81 whole to the power 3 upon 4. 81 whole to the power 3 upon 4 is equal to, first we express 81 in power form. So first, if we factorize 81, we get 81 as 3 to the power 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, whole to the power 3 upon 4. From formula 4, we have a to the power n, whole to the power n is equal to a to the power n into n. That is 3 to the power 4 into 3 upon 4, 4, 4 cancel. That is 3 power 3. 3 into 3 into 3. 27. Next, 64 4 to the power 1 upon 2. So from formula 7, we have first we convert the power, negative power into positive power. So from formula 7, we have 1 upon 64 whole to the power 1 by 2. can write 64 as 8 square. So, from formula 4, we have 10 into 8. 2 to cancel, that is 1 upon 8 to the power 1, that is 1 upon 8. If a equal to 2 and b equal to 3, find the value of a to the power a plus b to the power b. So, first we put the value of a and b. So, 2 to the power a, that is 2, plus b to the power b, 3 to the power 3. 2 to the power 2, 4, 3 to the power 3, 27, 4 power minus 1, so 31, 4 power minus 1, so 31 plus is equal to 1 upon 31. Question number 7. Simplify 14641 whole to the power 0.25 and 7776 upon 243 whole to the power minus 3 upon 5. So, first we convert the decimal number into fraction. So 14641 whole to the power 0.25 means 25 upon 100. That is 14641 whole to the power 1 upon 4. Now we express 14641 in power form. So if we factorize 14641, this number is divisible by 11. 1, 3, 11, 2, 1. So 11 to the power 4. Is equal to 11. Next, 7776 upon 243 4 to the power minus 3 upon 5. So, if we divide 7776 by 243, we get 32. So 32 4 to the power minus 3 upon 5 is equal to, from formula 7, we have 1 upon 32 4 to the power 3 upon 5 is equal to 1 upon 32 is equal to 2 to the power 5. 1 upon 2 to the power 5 into 3 upon 5. 5 cancel. So 1 upon 2 to the power 3, that is 8. 4 upon 216 whole to the power minus 2 upon 3 plus 1 by this difference. So 4 upon, we write 216 into power notation. 216 is equal to 6 to the power 3 minus 2 upon 3 plus 1 upon 256 is equal to 4 to the power 4 minus 3 upon 4 plus 2 to the power 246 for the 2.3 is equal to 3 to the power 5. Four upon 3 the power minus 1. Now, 1 upon 4, 4 cancel, 4 to the power minus 3 plus 5, 5 cancel, 2 upon 3 to the power minus 1. Right. For formula 7, a to the power minus n is equal to 1 upon a to the power n. That is 4 upon 1 upon 6 square. Plus 1 1 upon 4 2 plus 3 1 1 upon 3 to the power 1. That is 3. So 4 into 6 square plus 1 into 4 cube plus 2 into 3. 4 into 36 plus 1 into 64, 6. Divided this solution A21 equal to 3 to the power 4. 16 is equal to 2 to the power 4. 1 to the power minus 3 upon 4. We can try to identify as 5 square and 9 as 3 square or to the power minus 3 upon 2 divides 5 upon 2 minus 3. If power is negative, then first we convert it into positive by changing its numerator and denominator. That is 2 to the power 4 upon 3 to the power 4 whole power 3 upon 4. Similarly, we change minus 3 by 2 into plus 3 by 2, 3 square upon 5 square 3 upon 2. Divides 2 upon 5. So 4, 2 to the power 4 into this formula 6, a power upon b equal to the power n is equal to a to the power n and b to the power n. So 2 to the power 4 into 3 upon 4 by 2 to the power 4 into 3 upon 4. 2 into 3 upon 3 by 2 cube by 2. 4 4 cancel, 4 4 cancel. 2 root cancel, 2 root cancel. So 2 cube, that is 8. 3 to the power 3, 27. 3 to the power 3, 27. 5 power 3, 1 to 5, divides 2 power cube, 8. 5 to the power 3, 1 to 5, 8 upon 27 into 27 upon 1 to 5, division into change into multiplication, 1 to 5 upon 8, 1 to 5, 1 to 5 cancel, 8 cancel. That is one is the Question number 9.
One upon four, power four.
4 or to the power 1 upon 4. In multiplication, powers will be added. So 1 plus 1 upon 4. So when you multiply 5 times, then we get 1 6 8 into 7.